We'll do the strawberry.
Welcome to Mortgage Vaping Reviews. Tonight!
Totally cut you off.
We are doing this one right
Kelly's.
Here.
No,
Akita Oil.
No, Kelly.
Why?
Because I have it ready already.
I want one.
Oh, God.
Okay, well then do Kelly's.
Rock, paper, scissors. Best of three.
Okay, fuck off!
With that. Ah, yeah.
Wait. You seriously doing best of three?
Ah!
Okay, king of rock, paper, scissors.
Okay. So it's Akita?
No. Akira. Kelly's oil.
Before I hit record, they were arguing over what flavor to do next. And that's why we witnessed a rock, paper, scissor. Which one's this?
This one is Kelly's oil. It is a strawberry banana milkshake. Boom, right to the point. No big flavor description. You don't need to frolic through any forest to get this milkshake.
Strawberry banana milkshake.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, and like, let me say, I hate banana vapes usually,
same.
But if...
For that, you know what? It's so weird. I love them. I don't like banana in real life, but I like banana bread. You watch my videos,
yeah.
You know that. And then for some reason, it was a shipwrecked one that I just loved so much, so I was back onto the banana, but then I got tired of banana, so I'm fucking,
yeah.
It's a weird one, I'm back and forth with it.
One of my all-day vapes, early on, when I started vaping, I vaped this for about 6 months straight, and I don't like bananas, I don't like eating them at all. Nanaberry.
That was so funny.
My Mike Green Juice, you ever have that?
That's fucking bullshit.
What?
I stopped at his shop. And there was dead, right? And just as I'm walking in, I saw the side view. He had a banana, and he just put the entire thing in his mouth,
yeah.
One bite like that.
Yeah.
I was like,
I've seen that too.
I know, thank you.
Yeah.
So don't tell me you don't like bananas.
Right.
I've
yeah.
seen you fucking.
Yeah. Okay. So anyway.
Fuck.
So this is a banana strawberry smoothie?
Yes.
Now, what's the name of it?
Kelly's Oil.
There was that one.
Kelly's.
That one that you were talking about from Shipwreck had like, it tasted like real banana,
mm-hmm.
A ripe banana.
Okay,
and that's what I like. That's why I liked it.
Yeah.
Who am I, by the way?
Dude, look at the fucking haze in here. That's
he
from
does it. Walter. He's like,
no.
Half the time, this is still screwed on.
No,
like,
he watches our videos just to make like those little fucking video memes of us.
I know.
Okay, smell that. That is a very powerful smelling juice, I'll say.
Okay. What do you smell right away?
Banana.
Banana, do you smell the strawberry bit too?
Yeah, yeah.
I do too.
But the banana's...
Yeah.
No, you know what? For me, I just smell banana. It's just
it's
right.
Prominent.
I can't get past it. It's a very strong banana.
It is.
Okay, so drip it.
No, I'll just try it off yours.
Okay.
Well, there's no point because I've got my cotton dry,
okay,
so I can use it for the next flavor, right?
Okay. You got yours ready?
And I just, I've been off banana lately, so I don't fucking inhale them like you do in your shop.
You're a fucking idiot.
Oh, Dragon Boy, settle down.
Yeah, if you watched the previous video, Gallagher has learned how to do the dragon, apparently. Are we gonna see it in this one?
Yeah, it's a cotton, I think.
Did you burn it?
No, all I taste is fucking donut.
Maybe you didn't burn it off yet.
No, I burnt it off.
I don't taste any donut.
Okay, there's my imagination.
Oh, wow, I'll try that. Fucking, you know what? I've been tired of bananas lately.
I know, right?
That is so good.
I didn't think, I'm like, I'll probably like.
Fuck is that?
That's the donut!
No, I taste the smooth banana.
There's
it's
no
like
donut
banana
on there at all.
Okay.
That's the
wow.
only thing that's been on there, Matt.
Fuck is that?
Why didn't he just name it donut with banana cream fill?
Well, I guess if that's what you're tasting.
Yeah, I taste the same.
I taste
yeah,
the donut.
Like, fuck, man. Is that
it's very good, though.
This to me tastes like a strawberry banana milkshake.
Okay, you know what? Time out. Guys, Thick Oil, their first line, I was so impressed with. They had three flavors.
That's
now they
really
have another
good.
Three. I've only tried two, and after this video, we're going to try the next one. And I have to fucking tell you that this fucking company, fuck man, do they know how to make juice. It's so well done. Fuck, is that good? I've been off
that
the banana.
That tastes very good.
Yeah, I've been off the
very
banana
good.
Flavors.
I'm surprised.
But that...
I didn't
you
think
have
that
to
was
going to
like
more.
It. You know why? When I smelt it, I was like, that's a pretty prominent banana. I didn't think I'd like vaping it. That tastes really good, and I don't like banana vapes really.
If you really like it, you could have that.
I'll take it, sure, yeah. Well, yeah, thanks for offering it.
I was out
of the room. I have
to. You guys can rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah. I have to say that I'm not saying I don't like banana vapes because I thought I didn't, and then the one with Shipwreck, I kind of liked it. But
this is
most of the time I don't.
The banana is actually subtle when you vape it. It's not as potent as the smell.
Yeah. So when I smelled it, it's like, I think if you play it back, you'll see where I'm like, whoa. I said, all I get is banana.
To me, it's like you take the fresh ingredients, banana, strawberries, ice cream, throw it in, boom. That's what you get. It's not sweet. You're not adding sugar.
Yeah, it's not sweet. And you were saying this guy doesn't use any sweetener.
No. Clean as shit.
All clean fucking.
Yeah, that's fresh juice. They won't even vape other juices.
I don't know what the fuck is happening here, but I can't get your tip on.
Are you having problems getting the tip on?
Yeah. Do you have it upside down? What are you doing there?
It's drops.
So anyways, when I smelled it,
okay, vape it.
I got like a strong banana, and I said, all I smell is banana. I can't get past the banana. So I actually, like a little bit of a bitch, I didn't want to drip it on here because I thought I wouldn't like it.
And now you
would. Okay. So then I thought, I took a drag. And
so
like,
drip it on there.
Holy
right now.
Fuck, it's smooth. It's nice. There's no point now where it looks like the other one. But either way, when I take a drag, I get like a smooth, it's not overpowering. Even though it smells overpowering, when I smelt it, I get a smooth, creamy banana on the inhale. And when I exhale, I get more of that creaminess. But I said I don't taste any strawberry. Do you?
No.
I do a bit.
But it's sweet, and banana's not a very sweet fruit.
Because right? the flavor no, description...
So the sweetness is probably the strawberry.
Okay, so the flavor description is a banana strawberry milkshake. I get banana, and on the exhale, I get a little bit of banana. Well, you know what? I get smooth banana. It's not overpowering, and it's natural tasting.
Yeah.
And on the exhale, I get a little bit of the banana with a nice milkshakey kind of cream. But I get no strawberry. But it's fucking good. And it's not overpowering. This could be an all-day vape.
Yeah. That's what I find with this stuff. It's all-day vape stuff. It's not like if you wanted something once in a while. This is good stuff to carry around.
This guy makes good juice.
You can throw this in a... If you have a decent sub-ohm tank, these taste great in there too. You can actually use these sub-ohm tanks to like their max. And
okay.
It really helps.
So we're going to rock, paper, scissors for that one? Sure. Or should we wait to see if I like the third one?
We'll shoot for it.
Right now?
Odds and evens. Right now.
What do you mean? What do you mean odds and evens? Fuck, I'm sorry.
Rock, paper, scissors!
You bring out a number, and if I picked evens and it equals an even number,
oh, okay.
I win.
Okay, all right.
Whatever you win.
You ready? And it's just one, just...
Out of three.
Out of three.
Yeah.
Ready?
Well,
I'm
odds.
Count down to three?
I'm evens, you're odds. No, best of three.
I don't... I
we do it three times!
I pick whatever the fuck I want.
Not a specific number.
So who has...
I'm not understanding.
Why don't we just
we'll
do
an example? Throw out a number.
Ready?
One, two, three, shoot! Okay, so that's three.
Right.
If I'm odds, three is an odd number, I win the first one.
So I won.
I won. Because if I'm odds and you're even.
These equal three together.
Three is an odd number, but you're even with two.
No, it's the total. It's the sum of all. Wow, this is ridiculous.
Okay, let's
rock, paper, scissors!
I'm not doing it. No.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, best out of three.
Yes.
Ready?
Go.
Okay, take us out with the dragon. Do that.
Well, I gotta read.
Okay,
here, I'll try. I'll try.
Jay's gonna try to do the dragon.
You're right, it looks retarded.
It looks fucking stupid.